everyone, Lost Affinity with the Police Roleplay Community. If you'd like to rob the Family Jewel Store, you'll need a drill. This can be purchased at the Tool Store. You come into the Jewelry Store, hit E, Drill Case, and then click and hold the drill. Keep the bar in the green section to prevent the drill from overheating. Once this has been completed, you may either rob another case or leave the store and run. Hope that helps.